So now going back down the branching chain and looking at if you said no and you are not willing to pursue the harm of knowledge, so you are a non-conforming agent pursuing knowledge, but not willing to pursue if it results in a harmful outcome or potential outcome. And we saw this as an individual who is willing to pursue great knowledge or change with a regard to higher priorities within that knowledge. And this could be not touching taboo topics or not delving into a realm in which there could be, you know, potentially dangerous repercussions. And this has so many possible avenues with which you could go down. One of the most prevalent, at least within our realm of studies, is the ideas of gene editing and how there's a lot of bioethical decisions that can be made. And, you know, what level could you go down a gene editing pathway to make designer babies? And then in the future, will there be biocasts and all of these sorts of ideas? And this is kind of the realm with which we found these decisions.
Yeah. And so I don't know if you said this is the conclusion point, the search for stability. Mm-hmm. This is the path that doesn't necessarily care about humans' growth rate necessarily. They care about humans' survivability, right? You know, they have some intuition that there's going to be some knowledge that pops up throughout time, and they're willing to neglect some knowledge and some, you know, hyper progression if it would mean that, you know, the whole species is going to collapse because of it, right? One big conception you might have for individuals here in this branch is, you know, the looming threats of artificial intelligence and the automation of the human condition as we know it. You know, in the eyes of someone down here in this branch, it might be like, well, AI is a little bit too dangerous to touch, in that it might actually place the work done by our society and allocate it to robots as opposed to humans. And that's going to displace a whole bunch of jobs. And I won't get into it because there's lots of contradictions conversations that form there that are, you know, have two sides of the coin. And so I won't jump into it. But for the most part, this is the search for stability.